put these advertising catchphrases in the order they debuted, starting with the earliest. Plop, plop, fizz, fizz. Where's the beef? Yo quiero Taco Bell. Got milk? Okay, this should be interesting. Time's up. Let's see the answer in the correct order. Starting with the earliest phrase, and it was plop, plop, fizz, fizz. And then came where's the beef? Got milk? Yo quiero Taco Bell. Let's see who got it right fastest time. Winner. Winner is... Going for a million when we come back.
Really? From this moment on, whenever you meet someone in the future, you're only going to see the inner beauty.
What are you doing?
I am rescuing you.
From what?
From what?
I gave him the ability to see the inner beauty, their heart, their soul.
He hypnotized you. You're saying that all the pretty girls I've met lately aren't really pretty.
That's a scene from Shallow Hal, Jack Black's newest movie. Nice to have you here.
Nice to be here, Reach.
Jack cheated. He got a lucky talisman from his girlfriend.
I did. I received a talisman from my girlfriend, Laura.
Is that right?
Thank
Laura sitting right behind you there. Hi, Laura. How are you doing? Now, that's Laura Keitlinger.
That's right.
It's nice to have you here. So anyway, Jack, you're an interesting guy. You're a musician, actor.
It's true.
Right. I'm leader of a cult band.
It's true. And I'm going to use all of those skills to answer the questions to get the billion dollars.
Yes, yes. Good. Very nice. What is the name of your cult band?
It's called Tenacious D.
How long have you been playing?
We've been playing together about 7 years. We're a folk metal epic band. Truly one of the most tremendous bands in the history of music.
Have you had a number one record?
We have our first record coming out.
Hasn't it taken a long time to get that first one out?
Not when you consider the power that it has in it. Some people can go a lifetime and never, create something.
Oh, that's true. Well, that's, that's really interesting, Jack. What charity are you playing for?
I'm playing for the United Mitochondrial Disease Foundation, and, it's a genetic disease, and, 1 out of 4,000 people have it. Mm. And as of now, there's no cure or treatment, so research is crucial.
All right, good enough.
Thank you.
Let's make a lot of money for them, okay? All right, you know the rules, you know about the lifelines. Let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire with Jack Black. Okay, Jack, nice and easy all the way. $100, here it is. Someone who was sent to the big house is going where? Prison, museum, high school, IKEA.
I think it's
C. A prison final.
Got it for $100. $200.
You like that? No pussyfooting around.
No.
Right to the thing.
You're not kidding. Dixie cups are commonly made from which of these materials? Silver, paper, crystal, spandex.
B paper final.
Got it for $200. This guy sure does have the power. Now, $300.
I took my ginkgo biloba, so don't even try to mess with me.
It's working. Inflation is a rise in the level of which of the following? Prices, pollution, population, whoopee cushions.
A price is final.
Yes, for $300. This is a man possessed. $500. Bouillon cubes are commonly used to make what kind of dish? Salad, bread, ice cream, soup.
D soup final.
Got it for $500. Yeah. I just love it when you reach for the higher power.
Thank you.
That is only in a few people in this world. $1,000, Jack, coming. Linguistics is the study of what? Emotions, heredity, language, philosophy. Reach, Jack, reach for it.
C final.
Got it for $4,000. Five down, 10 to go. $2,000 right now. In the video for his 1983 song Thriller, Michael Jackson turns into a what? Werewolf, vampire, ghost, fairy godmother.
Recently saw him on the MTV Music Awards. I'm gonna say ghost.
No! A werewolf final!
Yes! Jack Black on fire. 4,000. What is the name for a type of German shorts often worn with suspenders? Dirndl, Lederhosen, Zeitgeist, Blitzkrieg.
I'm going with beautiful B.
Final. Yes, for 4,000. Up to $8,000. A long, narrow carpet used on stairs or in hallways is called what? Duster, stretcher, runner, stripper.
Runner.
It's obviously C, runner. Final.
Got it again. Jack Black's breakthrough film, High Fidelity, with John Cusack. You were discovered right there, huh?
That was my bust out.
There you go, baby.
That's what they call it.
How long ago was that?
What's that? Come again?
How long ago was that film?
I'm not good with dates or times.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to go 2 years ago.
Final answer? Anyway, Jack, tell me about your family, Jack.
My family?
Yeah. Your mother and father are satellite engineers?
Yeah, well, yeah, they were both... they're both retired rocket scientists, kind of, like, yeah, satellites, communication satellites.
Do you believe in genes?
No, I didn't inherit any of the math skills.
Uh-huh.
But as you can see, I can dance like a madman.
Very nice. And in this movie, Shallow Hal, that's coming out later in the season, you play the love interest of Gwyneth Paltrow.
That's true. Well, I would say that she plays the love interest to me.
Gotcha. And what is that like?
Awesome.
Look forward to that one. Here's where you are. $8,000 going for 16, seven away from the million. All of your lifelines are there. Let's go. Let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? $16,000. Here it is, Jack. In the comic strip Peanuts, Lucy's psychiatric help booth usually displays what statement? The doctor is in. What's your problem? Take a number. No question too small.
What does Lucy's thing say?
Oh.
Hey.
Yeah.
The doctor is in.
Yeah. I'm gonna say, A, the doctor is in, final.
Got it right again. 16,000.